We'll be right back. Alien vs. Predator is a 1994 side-scrolling fighting arcade game developed and published by Capcom and released on the CPS2 arcade hardware. The default cabinet for the game allowed for up to 3 players to play simultaneously, although some smaller cabinets only allowing 2-player play were used. This game has never been officially ported to any home consoles or any other systems as of today by Capcom nor Fox Interactive, and it remains exclusively an arcade game in genuine form. A port for the Sega 32X was announced for a 1995 release, but it was never published.